how narrow this is.
Crazy. Do you want to go to the foothills?
Yeah, we'll go to the foothills. Somebody opens their door, they're done. I've never seen this in the daytime. Post office is a busy place too. On our left, Ethan, is the fire station.
Okay.
There's a dentist in town.
Yeah.
Isn't that a cute fire station?
That is a cool fire station.
And I don't know what that is. I don't understand what that is.
It's a gym.
Nowhere, and then you come to this.
I know, and it's just like off of this one road,
yeah.
And then everything's back in there.
That's how I went to the grocery store.
Needles Road.
Uh huh. To Pine Cove, to Roundabout, to Mobile Homeville, and then yeah, there are mobile homes right down there.
Yeah, this is the way I came.
Yeah, I'm sure this is where they'll come into. Is this where I take? Oh yeah, you were on Joe Frazier,
mm-hmm.
And then you got to Cherokee Farms.
He can afford, Jesus
yeah,
Christ.
He could afford it. You know, what are you making? Over $50,000 a year, you know?
That white collar.
Yeah. College graduate.
Yeah.